Nasza Polska Credit Union oferuje obecnie mortgage 5-letni zamknięty ze specjalnym oprocentowaniem 3,75%. Skorzystaj z okazji. Telefon 1-888-558-5506.
Z Piastem polecieć możesz wszędzie. 100% satysfakcji. Ceny? Sprawdź najpierw u nas.
Położony w spokojnej dzielnicy Mississauga, dom seniora Wawel Villa oferuje doskonałą, profesjonalną opiekę oraz pielęgnuje polskie tradycje. Mieszkańcy znajdują tu serdeczną, rodzinną atmosferę, włącznie z domową, polsko-kanadyjską kuchnią. Pokoje różnej wielkości, całodobowa opieka pielęgniarska, wizyty lekarzy, zajęcia rekreacyjne, język polski i angielski. Jesień życia to nie znaczy samotność. Może być naprawdę długa, pogodna i szczęśliwa. Dom seniora Wawel Villa, Mississauga.
Pani Urszula Lipińska po kilkunastu latach praktyki lekarskiej w Polsce od 1989 roku prowadzi sklep zielarski Health from Nature przy 47 Roncesvalles Avenue. Health from Nature oferuje ponad 300 ziół oraz kosmetyki ziołowe, witaminy i minerały, fachowe porady z zakresu ziołolecznictwa.
Jeśli lecisz do Polski, planujesz wakacje na słonecznym południu lub wycieczkę pielgrzymkę do Ziemi Świętej, Włoch, Meksyku czy innych zakątków świata, zadzwoń do Queen Serena Travel. Tylko u nas super ceny i profesjonalna obsługa. Nasza dewiza to zadowolony klient.
Euromax Foods oferuje szeroki asortyment niebywale smacznych mięs, wędlin i wyrobów delikatesowych, doskonałych wypieków z naszej piekarni oraz wszelkich innych słodkości, ciast i tortów, jak również mrożonek i wielu importowanych z Polski produktów.
Zapraszamy na 6. doroczny Festiwal Kultury Polskiej na ulicy Roncesvalles.
Odkrywaj z nami muzykę, smaki i kulturę polską.
Wstęp darmowy, coś dla każdego.
Atrakcje, polska kuchnia, tańce, muzyka,
kanadyjskie i amerykańskie zespoły muzyczne,
zabawa, projekcje filmów, zespoły taneczne,
wielka parada dożynkowa w tradycjonalnych ludowych polskich strojach.
Zapraszamy!
Super oferta Polski Credit Union Świętego Stanisława i Świętego Kazimierza. Tylko 2,5% na pożyczkę hipoteczną 5-letnią convertible. Tylko 2,5%. Już dziś skorzystaj z tej wyjątkowej okazji. Zapraszamy do naszej Credit Union. Obchodząc Dzień Żołnierza, rocznicę wybuchu i zakończenia II wojny światowej, czy też rocznicę wielkich bitew z udziałem polskich żołnierzy, wspominamy naszych weteranów, którzy nie wahali się oddać życie za wolną ojczyznę. Dziś chcielibyśmy przedstawić Państwu jednego z bohaterów II wojny światowej, majora pilota Ludwika Kraszewskiego, który walcząc w słynnym 303 Dywizjonie RAF-u brał udział m.in. w bitwie o Anglię. Oto film dokumentalny zrealizowany w 2003 roku przez absolwenta Wydziału Reżyserii Filmowej na Humber College w Toronto, Bartka Tęcze.
To go to Poland was no good, because few weeks before I got letter from my mother, and she said that as I love you, don't come back.
Nightshades falling, lovers calling. What makes the world go round? Nothing but love.
The whole Polish Air Force played such an enormous contribution, and that's absolutely right. But these guys were special.
We have two veterans of the 303 Kosciuszko Squadron who are with us today and living in Canada, Adeusz Savic and Ludek Kraszewski. And we'd like to honor them right now with a round of applause.
Baby make three, we're happy and mine.
was a happy life, really. It's just as a farm boy. Located between Lublin and Biała Podlaska, planes between the two towns. So I watched them flying above and dreamed to be a pilot eventually. Pilot and an engineer. They had 7 boats for the to collect Polish army, because there were about 400 cadet officers in one group from Dęblin flying school and from the Warsaw the technical school. A boat which is supposed to have 600 places, we rode about 1200 of the Polish army and Air Force people, and we arrived to Liverpool on 28th of June, 1940.
As I say, before the war, I had family, mother, father, older brother. I had aunts, uncles, cousins, grandmother, grandfather. And after the war, as I say, there was only me and my cousin who were left. So you can imagine. But he is an optimist. For him, it was an adventure. He always says he was the happiest time in his life.
Actually, I must say, whenever people complain about war, I'm afraid I was rather enjoyed it.
Lots of girlfriends who like anybody who, you know, is a...
It's such a feeling of freedom of the when you fly like that. I used to enjoy so that I was singing, you know, singing to myself in plane. I was enjoying that.
In 1940, just before Battle of Britain, first Polish fighter squadron was formed with Polish pilots and mechanics. This was 303 squadron, which later was very famous. Because during Battle of Britain, that squadron shot the largest number by any squadron in Great Britain, in England, 126 German planes, with only 2 losses ourselves.
3 propeller. I used to sit like that one on here, yeah. In May West. I used to sit quite often.
Yeah.
Hours quite often sitting here in readiness. We were preparing to cover invasion. Orders were to attack any transportation systems in France. Trains, the stations, the bridges, to disrupt German army movement. So we lost quite a few pilots at that time. My best friend, Zbyszek Marszałek, was killed just before invasion. He crash landed and unfortunately dead in England.
People around the dispersal point, I came in and they said, war is finished. To go to Poland was no good because it was under communist rule. And anybody who went there, they were immediately arrested and put to prison. And some of them even were shot.
Our government, General Sikorski, have been assured by Churchill, Poland has to be free and will be free after victory. They promised honor, their honor, and they didn't keep it. I consider them their traitors. They made agreement with Stalin that after the war, the Russia will take, Soviet will take East Europe under its own. We were practically shocked that there is no Poland. We won the war, but lost the country.
We had nothing to do. And the evenings, we were usually sitting, arguing and drinking. One of these nights, I should think about 3-4 o'clock in the morning, for a big party, I said, look, boys, we should go and study. We should go to the university. And they, ha, 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 5 years, shooting, running and shooting. You don't even remember algebra, never mind anything else. I said, well, I will pass it. Drunk, naturally. Very optimistic. I will pass. And I sat for 3 weeks studying back my mathematics and physics. For 3 weeks, day after day. It was hard. But I managed. It shouldn't be forgotten. We were fighting for everybody, not only for let's say, first in our generation, but we were fighting for the system of freedom for everybody. So I got my dream. I engineer and the fighter pilot.
Well, it was full life. So I can say that I don't regret it.